How to fill the table with color on Google Docs. Hello everyone, my name is Smile and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can solve this very problem of yours. So first of all, open your Google Docs, search for the Google Docs and open it. Choose any document that you want to. Now you can simply add a table. First of all, go to this edit section on the down right side. Now you need to just tap on the table where you want changes. Where after tapping on the very table, tap on select all option. Now after that, tap on the very A icon on the top toolbar. Now you will see the very option of text right here. It's normal text, and for the table, here you can see the other options. Now you want to highlight. Then you can just choose any color and go back. Now after you do so, just tap on this very table. Again, tap on the very section of the A. Now you can see all the table properties. Now from here you can see the background color option. Then just tap there and choose any color, background color that you want to, and that will also be adapted to your table as well. And you can simply also choose any kind of color that you want for the background. And after choosing the background color, it will already be set up. And then you will be done. So that's how you can do it. I hope you like the video, and if you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.